nakalabimpitong laban sa Pilipinas at dalawa sa bansang Thailand, pagkatapos sa bansang Australia lumaban at doon na din namalagi ang boksingerong ipinanganak sa Sablayan, Mindoro Occidental na si Rodney Rapol or mas kilala sa alias na Dondon. Ilan sa mabibigat na Australian boxer na nakaharap na ni Rodney Rapol ay ang hard puncher palaban na si Michael Katsides at ang mahilig lumaban ng sabayan na si George Cambosos Jr. October 2019, isang magandang pagkakataon ang dumating kay Rodney Rapol nang mapalaban siya sa Australian na si Tyson Lantry para sa bakanting WBF Asia Pacific Lightweight title. Si Tyson Lantry ay mayroong record na 7 panalo at mayroon lamang isang talo. At nang pinagharap sa bigote pa lang ni Rapol, tila nasisindak, napapaisip at kinakabahan na ang kalaban. Sa round 1, kita ang magandang forma ng Australian boxer na si Tyson Lantry, pero hindi nagpasindak ang Pinoy. Kahit sumasablay ang mga banat, sige pa din, pasasaan ba at tatama rin yan?
You've got to, you've got to keep your eye on him.
He's certainly throwing back of the head.
Mate, when they're swinging that wide, now he's putting his punches together and he's finding the mark there.
And to measure, what a great left hook there. Didn't seem to bother Tyson. That one might have. Another one as well. A bit predictable in his movements there.
Simon, look at that. Big wild swing.
It is sa round 2, gumanda ang mga patama ni Rapol. Singtulis ng kanyang mga bigote ang pinapakawalang suntok na nagpapayanig sa Tyson ng Australia. Kita ang magandang kondisyon ng Pinoy boxer.
And he's been hurt there by Rafal. And Rafal jumping in, throwing everything at him. He is struggling now. Starting to time those, and Rafal is too easy to judge know where those punches are coming from.
He's got to grab him right now. He's got to grab him and tie him up. If he doesn't, he's gone.
And there's a lot of time left in this round. And we know how long a round can be when you're struggling like this. Rafal just needs to put some punches together. Stop trying to look for that one big punch.
Ah, Tyson swings it back. Will Solis is
out. He is all over the place at the moment. And Rafal is starting to pile on the pressure. A great left hook. He's not got his legs back at all, Tyson. Oh, a big right hand and a big left hand from Rafal.
Tie him up, right top. Feet at the moment, but he wants to get that jab in.
Oh, and he's down again. A big shot on the top of the head from Rafal. And Tyson looks at his corner. Jamie Pittman giving him cover, and he's up for 10. And we go again, but Rafal just needs to put his foot on the gas here. And can he finish things off? Lantry in all kinds of trouble at the moment. Another right hand connect. A body shot from Rafal. Is he starting to slow down? Has he put too much into this round? And all those hooks. And that's it. Jabs and 1-2s and get out of there. There's another big right hand and he looks uncomfortable again on his feet. The towel has come in from Jamie Pittman. And we have a win for Rodney Rafal. He wins the WB Asia Pacific title and hit corner. But he did look hurt every time Rafal caught him. And you just have to go back to the other plan. They saw Lantry had a KO loss on his record. And they are
your winner and new WBF Asia Pacific champion, Rodney Rafal.
Ilang buwan nagpahinga si Rodney Rapol at pagkatapos hinarap naman niya ang isa pang Australian na si Kane Clark para sa bakanting IBO Asia Pacific Lightweight title, pero nabigo si Rapol na maipanalo ang laban. So yan po ang gusto kong i-share sa inyo ngayong araw sa mga kaibigan at kababayan natin dyan sa Pinas, mga boxing fans at sa mga tulad kong OFW saan man panig sa mundo. Kumusta po kayong lahat dyan? Kung nagustuhan nyo po itong aking video, pakilike at kung pwede mag-subscribe na din po kayo. At para updated kayo sa aking mga video, pwede nyo i-click ang notification bell. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyong panonood.